just so you guys know, I let Matt know that someone else had complained about the shake, and that's why we replaced the tire.
Okay.
And if he feels anything out of the ordinary at all, just bring it back in real quick.
Okay.
So we may or may not be jumping to the 29. If we do, I need to bring the cameras back up.
Okay. You're not jumping?
Or, no, I guess we got 94 available. Whatever. You know.
All right, go ahead, fire it up.
Team, give me a thumbs up, please. Got me 50.
Can you get some tape on there? Is there one ball out?
Matt, if that's you in the 17, give me a wave out the window, Matt. All right, that's you, buddy. Welcome back, buddy.
not much coaching I can do on this one. You both are really consistent, kind of running the same line in, the same line off every time, and it's really working for you. So yeah, let's stick with that rhythm. Just keep it nice and smooth. racetrack, 50 car at the bottom, have a one car pass. 17, you're clear when you get there. Car's back, 50, one car back. Nose is in, 50. On your outside, clear, 50, clear, clear, 50, clear. Roll on at 50, get back to it, bud. There you go. Yeah, seeing you both next to each other, I can definitely see the different drive off. 17, you're bringing the nose down a little bit more at the apex and using more of the track coming off. And 50, you're actually staying a bit tighter to the line. But your throttle response getting off the corner is actually a little bit quicker. Yeah, that is unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. Loving it, drivers, loving it. This actually wouldn't be a bad video, and I'm not upselling you guys. Wouldn't be a bad video to have. 50 with that 17 in front of you, seeing the different driving line, and then 17 your video with the 50 in front of you, using a different driving line going in. Little swirly coming off of that time 50. You could probably give up a little bit on entry, buddy, and make it up coming off. Still come off the corner like you were 50, just give up a... I don't know. I don't want you to give up too much, buddy. Maybe just a couple feet, 2 feet. That'll be really hard to gauge at the speed you're going, but yeah, it'll make a world of a difference the second half of that corner, buddy. Coming off those cars, buddy. Like, I couldn't have done it better myself. I tried, but